countdown. Today's day 14. Got like 10 left. Whoa, that's mad. Anyway, today's the, I'm showing off the Clash of Clans Christmas update. So yeah, hope you enjoy that. Alright, so here's the Christmas loading screen. You got a Christmassy Barbarian King with, well, it's pretty much to let you know the festive things they do every single year. Now I've actually started this. snowing, just like normal. If you listen, you have the Christmas music. And if you go to the main village, this is a very, very rushed base. You have actually snow on some of the buildings. I believe this is the current Christmas tree, because I don't think I can have it. Right here. So going on with all the other ones, like the 7th birthday, Halloween cauldrons.
Mama!
Exclusive stuff that I have. So that's the Christmas update. If you go to the Jolly King. And we'll joke on the perks, obviously. So you have like a Christmas and you collect it. So that's pretty much. And the thing is that the actual, on Fortnite, the elf skin's going to be released. There's going to be a going around, because there's a style for it. And there's also, we're going to be doing a video on Clash Royale with the Snow Castle skin. Destroy all these, you destroy 25,000 and get 75,000 back. So you get 50,000 in total. Isn't bad, especially for like lower level players. Yeah. Hope you enjoyed. Cheers. I'll see you tomorrow for the next one. Goodbye.